News today. Yeah. Well, a lot of excitement. Speaking of, in Stockton tonight, the city's hockey team, the Thunder, is playing for a championship.
Thousands coming out tonight to cheer on their home team, and KCRA3's Mallory Hopp is live outside the Stockton Arena for us tonight. Mallory.
That's right, and this is the first time a California city has ever hosted the Kelly Cup, something fans here tonight told us they are so proud to be part of. The Stockton Thunder hit the ice, moving the puck down the frozen pond, making hockey history.
Certainly a historic night for this town, for the state of California, the very first Kelly Cup Finals game in this state ever, in a league that goes back into the 1980s.
The team was fittingly met with thunderous applause, perhaps not just for how they play the sport, but for what they bring to a challenged city.
Just good for the town, you know, something everyone can get around, get together, get behind.
And that they have. Fans of the team that formed in Stockton in 2005 filled 4,000 seats in an 8,000-seat arena for the weeknight matchup. For this grandfather-grandson duo, a trip to the arena is an outing they've made many times before.
Right after he was born, we carried him in here. So he's been here from the very beginning.
They're a minor league team with a mega following, giving a troubled city something to cheer for.
We're going to get loud.
Support Stockton Thunder President Dan Chapman says is suited for a team that leads by example.
They don't quit, and they fight very, very hard, and they're very united as a team.
The Stockton Thunder did lose tonight, meaning they are now down 3 in a best of 7 situation. But fans here tell us there is always time for a comeback. Chris Riva will have your highlights and more.